I want to show you how to program a police scanner. First thing you're going to do is pick an appropriate channel. You can do that by hitting manual. So we're going to choose, let's get over closer to light. We're going to choose channel 5. Then you're going to go over to your computer. Go over your internet. Pick a website. You can just Google radio frequencies. That's what I did. Focus. There we go. So we're just going to go down to the chart. Pick whatever one you want. I'm going to choose CBRP Central, which is 153.935.00. So you're going to hit program. And you're going to put it in your numbers, which I forget is 153.935.00. Enter. And then you're going to key lock. Just hit, basically hit scan. I usually put the squelch on max. Don't ask him.